A Tiger police say someone ripped an ATM out of the ground with a truck, dragging the machine a few blocks before ditching the vehicle and the stolen goods. It happened around 3 this morning near 121st and Shoals Ferry Road. The ATM damaged curbs, speed bumps, and another car while it was being dragged. If you have any information or possibly surveillance video of that area, contact police.